Hey guys, this is Sammy Green and welcome back to another video. Today is the first episode of the top 5 plays of, not really the week because I'm too lazy to make them weekly, but the first top plays video. And yeah, basically I think we should just get straight into it. First of all, I do want to say this is for Bed Wars and Bed Wars only because we did get a ranked Star Wars submission. I'm not sure what that was about, but you know, this is a Bed Wars series. So yeah, be sure to send in your submissions through the email below for your chance to be in the next episode, but let's get straight into it. Alright, so coming in at number 5, we have GRV with this clip here. Basically, he just drops TNT, tries to run, but gets hit off, and as you can see, that's a really nice clutch there that he makes. Then he goes in confidently with the blocks trying to hit him, but, you know, obviously didn't get anywhere near an angle of hitting him off, so I realized that was the wrong choice. Runs back onto the bridge and does a nice little suicide. So well played there from GRV. Spot number 4 is taken by Isaacs. I think I pronounced that right. Basically what he did is something I've actually never seen before. It's a little variation on a TNT jump where he places another one and it opens up the bed. A really good play, and as you can see, he doesn't lose his cool from his bed being destroyed, and he actually manages to finish off the play quite easily. But the second part of that clip actually shows him doing it again, even without his bed still, which does actually show a fairly, you know, a lot of confidence considering he didn't have a bed doing TNT jumps in over midair. Pretty impressive stuff from Isaac. Taking week one's number 3 position is Mephleo, and here we have a clip of him going through 3 or 4 players and just a nice double extension clutch there. Finishing off the team, just killing everyone basically. Gets the bed open with his fist, or with his sword actually. Doesn't really make a difference though. And survives in the end. I don't actually know what happened, that's where the clip cuts off, so he probably died after that. But still, nonetheless, a very good clip from Mephleo, being able to kill that team so easily and get the bed without any tools. Coming in at the number 2 position for this week, we have Kellied. She pulls off a nice team wipe here on the green team in 4s. She hits one off after bridging a little bit. Gets the bed, completely flawless as that guy. Gets hit off, but clutches because Kelly God. And then survives there, hits one off that she didn't even know was coming. And then she finishes this guy off. We don't talk about this kill steal that I think her teammate did. But yeah, so just don't mind that kill steal. We'll call her a team wipe. We'll call it a team wipe. That was a team wipe, right? Before I hit you guys up with the number 1's position, we're quickly going to have a look at this as an honorable mention. This here is Frightenings. Basically, missed that fireball, goes down, realizes their mistake, fireballs back up and then clutches. I really don't know how that happened. I've never seen anyone do that before. That was kind of insane. So that's a little bit of an honorable mention there. And let's get straight into number 1. Alright, so today's number 1 position goes to Luckeras. I think I pronounced that right. Basically, the clip is in doubles, there's a TNT placement there, blocks up behind him, actually doesn't get to kill the bed there, which is kind of unsatisfying to watch, but ends up getting it just a little bit later, and then pulls off a really nice 2v1 at the end there. So it's just a really clean clip there from Luckeras, which, yeah, it's just a nice doubles team wipe. It's kind of cool. So guys, that brings us to the end of the first episode of Top 5 Plays of the Insert Time Value here. It's not going to be weak, trust me, I'm not that motivated. But pretty much, that's going to be it for this episode. Please, please submit. There's a link in the description that will tell you how to submit a video. And yeah, pretty much, go submit. Good luck for next time, and I'll see you in the next video.